Excuse me, you find, what should I call you? Shepherds. Oh, how you doing? Have you heard of a superhero come to save the world?
We're tired. We've been doing this all day looking for our boots on the milk.
The city's gonna take our jobs.
Yeah. Take your jobs.
Oh, no. Superheroes. When we had angels earlier, it's not being too bad after all.
I know.
Give me the nut shit to me. Well, I haven't heard of any new superhero, but what I have heard, because I've been hearing a lot of things tonight, what I heard is that God is sending his son being born tonight.
Wait, what? Did you say God's son?
That's right.
God's
son?
That's our God.
That's him.
That's
him. Wait, hold. We have not been searching for a baby. How could a baby save the world?
Just stop. I don't really get it either, but let's just go see our God to see this God.
Yeah, let's go.
God is so good. He is such a blessing to us. I'm glad you came. Enough is enough. All right, you baby. Put your hands up. Nobody's taking my job.
Yeah, baby.
That's right.
Yeah. Cute little baby.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, boy, settle down. Can't you tell that there's a baby sitting there peacefully?
Well, he's going to take my job, though. But wait, he is cute.
Yes, he is. But what is this about my son taking your jobs?
Jesus is a new superhero coming to town, and that he's going to save the whole world from sin.
That's just what I heard. And so, you know, we thought that the little baby was still our job, but it's just a cute little baby.
You're right. Phew, I was getting worried. I thought he would be taking my job.
Yeah. Well, he's little, but God had great plans for him. He will grow up and save us from our own sins. We heard all about that. The angel came and told us not to be afraid because Jesus is here and he'll save the world.
Now all of y'all sound like some trash.
Hold on.
Come on, praise him, somebody.
So you're telling me he's not going to take my job.
Come on.
And I still get to save people.
Hey!
Hallelujah! I still get to save people.
Glory!
Well, praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Woo, God!
Hallelujah. Of course you get to do what you do, Superman, Spider-Man, Wonder Woman, Catwoman, Hulk, Batman. Even you, lovely shepherds, you get to do your thing too. But you all save many people, but there's a villain that you cannot win against, and his name is sin. So this baby right here came down 42 generations, a lot of
seed,
to save each and every last one of us, because we all needed a savior.
Thank you.
So thank God for that much.
Amen.
We needed to be saved. You, at the end of the day, we need to know we have a savior.
Amen.
And we need to know that J-E-S-U-S is the best thing that ever happened.
Say
that.
Amen.
And so whenever you get through doing what you're doing, at the end of the day, you can't save me from my sin.
Amen.
I thank the Lord that I've been redeemed.
Come on.
And I know now that I can be saved, sanctified, and filled with the Holy Ghost, and that with a burning fire.
Amen.
And I thank you, and I want everybody to know that Jesus loves you.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
It's okay, Mary.
I'm so glad y'all came to see Jesus and that now you'll spread God's love. I'm no longer afraid. I'm trusting God and his plans. This is a Merry Christmas.